This article also goes on, quoting here to say, there is no indication that Biden's other efforts, like publicly shaming oil and gas companies over their record profits, calling an emergency meeting with CEOs, and threatening to pull unused drilling permits, have had any effect on price or production, according to industry experts.